Have you watched Disney action film Mulan? It's released in Chinese mainland earlier this month. It sparked so much discussion online about the stories, the actresses, and the spirits. I first read the story in my childhood. In Chinese history, Mulan took her aged father's place in the army and honors as a glorious warrior. So to me, she really represents the women's power. But I heard here in Beijing, I can meet a real Mulan who lives in modern days. Let's wait here. She's coming.
Hi. 你是我们说要找的木兰是吗？是。
Peking opera was originated and developed in the mid-19th century as a traditional culture treasure of China. The colorful costume was an identical feature of the art form, but apart from this, I knew so little about it. It was surprising that Mulan's story has been elaborated in the Peking opera, in a completely different costume, on a different stage, and fight the war with these props that I've never seen before.
<笑>能不能解释一下刚刚那一段演的是个什么情节？刚才我演的就是花木兰替父从军。我表演这一段呢，主要就是花木兰她女扮男装的行去参军的这一段路上的这一段内心的活动。怎么表现呢？心理活动其实是非常难表现的。对，赶路过程中我要看前边，前方的路况是什么样，对吧？堵不堵车？<笑> 是不是看看有没有敌军，完了再看后面有没有什么坏人来追着我，对不对？对。然后这时候我突然想起来，哎呀，我家里头的父母爹娘，哎，我离他们几万里，可能他其实是反差还是很能看出来。对，就是那个眼神，我的爹娘，我也不能跟他们团聚，我这心里难受，哎，敌人，我要。
就想明走，继续赶路。
我学校就是京剧是虚实结合嘛，那你可不可以跟我讲一下，你刚刚在舞台上转了一圈，这转了一圈是什么意思呢？这转了一圈，在舞台上呢，就相当于可能我行走了十里、二十里、几千里、几万里，就像我拿这个马鞭一样。
这个是马鞭，
对，这就是马鞭。我拿着马鞭，拿着枪，这就证明我在马上。不管你在哪看见这样的动作。 这就是什么意思呢？
什么意思？
下马。哦，咱们马鞭往下放就是下马。这样，你要看它，哎，哎，完了呢，把东西先把缰绳放在这儿。嗯。完了，它有这个缰绳，一系缰绳，哎，把它系在树上，一扔。完了，你这时候马鞭拿着都这么，这就是下马了。哎，一吸腿，这儿我一走，嘿，一扔，我这就上来了，就相当于我这么一跨。
跨腿就相当于咱们，哎，就骑上了。宋云飞is a Peking opera actress from the National Peking Opera Company. She takes the role of Mulan or other women characters in the Peking opera performances.
我妈跟我讲，从小的时候呢，我一哭，我妈给我放京剧，我就不哭了。我可能从小的时候就有这个艺术细菌吧。我确实也很喜欢京剧，它魅力很大。我是从8岁。 就开始学京剧，我12岁考入了天津戏校，上的中专，17岁在北京中国戏剧学院上的大学，2011年毕业以后到国家京剧院工作，特别有幸一直工作到现在。
因为今年中秋跟十一赶到一起了，所以我回不了家了。嗯，因为我没有演出，因为家是不是北京的。
想家吗？
我会想家呀。嗯，哎呦。不能说这个事儿，一说这事儿。
爸妈会来看你吗？
嗯，我是去年爸爸不在了，所以。
Many of the actors in the National Peking Opera Company are from other Chinese cities.Usually start training in their hometown, as becoming a Peking opera performer requires a long and hard training from an early age. Come to Beijing and become a member of the national performing troupe is a dream to everyone here. Here they can work with outstanding colleagues, have more opportunities to give performances, and are encouraged to make innovations on the traditional arts. Soon we'll be working in the upcoming Mid-Autumn Festival holiday,since it will be one of the year's busiest performing seasons. But luckily, the passion for Peking opera has connected performers. On the full moon night, Song will spend the festival, which is for a family reunion, with her friends in the dormitory. In this megacity, they are family members to each other.
Hello!